This Monday, government buys 7 million textbooks for private public schools. A look into who wanted blogger Isma dead. More ministers lined up for prosecution over iron sheet scandal. Uganda to host security meeting on Congo. And over 90 jobs and tender opportunities. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.